All right, guys, Stardew Valley episode 4. Hello, dear. I know you're getting started as a gardener, and I wanted to give you a little tip. Most crops only grow in one season. When summer arrives, their spring crops will all die out, so plan ahead. Granny Evelyn. Return her axe, get that reward, and then we can also get the first silo made. It's Monday after. Great gift, thank you. How to win friends, then. It's 8:30, so everything should be open by now. Ugh. 10 minutes. First heart. Yay! 4 hearts, I can get the wild bait. This is the remixed edition. Who knows what I'm getting? Okay. Alright, so far so good. It's the same. 500 sap. Okay, that's all the same. That's the same. That's the same. Stick, man. What the hell? No, I forgot something. Hey, you found my axe. What a relief. I almost chopped my toe off with the other one I was using. Thank you. Oh, I forgot to. Might help if I actually moved. Dear neighbor, I hope you're feeling settled in your new home. I'm writing to let you know that Pierre's store is now selling fertilizers. Why don't you swing by and see if you can afford a few dozen boxes or so, Pierre? Thank you. Welcome to Kuzo 5, your number one source for weather, news, and entertainment. Now the weather forecast for tomorrow. It's going to be clear and sunny all day. Fortune teller. Welcome to Wilwick's Oracle, the only show where the voice of the spirits is channeled directly to you. Spirits are very happy today. They will do their best to shower everyone with good fortune. Greetings, it is I, the Queen of Sauce, here to teach you a new mouth-watering recipe to my secret cookbook. This week's dish is coleslaw, envisioning brand new mounds of limp cabbage. You're not allowed, but a great coleslaw can be so much more. Make sure you have juicy fresh cabbage for this one. Toss with a little vinegar and mayonnaise and you'll be all set. Ah, that's a crisp. You've now learned how to cook coleslaw. I'm just gonna teach you the same thing. That's the same thing. Alright. Fortune teller. News from my friend that apparently if Otakon, which I've been planning to go to this whole time, it's canceled last year due to COVID, and now if it's canceled this year, apparently Otakon will no longer exist, according to a message from the president, so, which sucks. Alright, oh, I see a glimmer within my scrying orb, a shard of knowledge from the future. The spirits are in good humor today, I think you'll have a little extra luck. Oh, lovely. Water the plants. Ooh. 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. 11 days. See if I can make another round of cauliflower. Ooh. I'm gonna do a book. Wednesday, damn it. Pantry, okay, let's see what's in the pantry. Pantry gets us greenhouse. Greenhouse means we can do it anywhere. Okay, and let's, alright. Row. Aged row? Why did I agree to do the remix? I'm never getting the greenhouse. Never getting this thing. Alright, I'm never getting the greenhouse. Alright, this freaking sucks. That's in this one. Blobfish? What the hell? Why'd I agree to do this? Why did I agree? Mm-hmm. Fish pump. Oh, I'm guessing Roe is like caviar? Oh, I'm guessing it's like fish eggs, but I was gonna fish pump. Right then. That's going to be fine. Okay. Machine, storm fence, and a sprinkler. Thank you. Let's go get that other silo made. It's easier to go this way. Okay, I'll start working on the new cell first thing tomorrow morning. Alright. Here we go. Let's get back. I can rest. Here we go. And it's raining today, lovely. Farmer Doris, I have a request for you. I need some fresh cauliflower for a recipe I want to make. Could you bring me one? Jody's request. Jody needs some fresh cauliflower for a recipe she's making. She's asking you to bring her one. Bring Jody a cauliflower. No, I can't just bring her one that's ready in my inventory, I don't think. That's a big fresh one. I'm determined to get all these out. Thank you. Wow, 2 days in a row. That's nice. Let's see what's on the beach. Let's see. And on my way back up, I'll stop in for the other stuff. Missing one part. Progress. Oh, the scene. Welcome to Piers. How can I help you? Coupons for 50% off purchase at Jojo Mart. Well, any takers? I hate that guy. He's so annoying. But I can't match those prices. I'll be selling at a loss. It must be so difficult for you to lose your loyal customers like that. But you can't blame them. Jojo Corporation is clearly the superior choice. Soon the whole town will realize that. Alright. This one I can this way. That's a muscle. I need a booster. Go back over here and kill some energy. Thank you. Alright guys, that's all the time for this episode. I'm gonna go pass out now. Hate it when the animals do that. I will see you next time. Bye. Mom, I said that way too early. Way too early. Alright, now I'm pushing in. See ya.